Hallelujah. Give God thanks, everyone. I'm so glad today to be celebrating and giving God thanks. Glory to God. Amen. Notice came to me. We Christians should stop pulling ourselves down. Stop pulling yourself down. Because it's doing better than you, doesn't mean your time will also come for you to get there. The sky, there are a lot of space in the sky. You can't see crowd in the sky. Admonish us as Christians. Let's keep encouraging ourselves and stop pulling ourselves down. Because it's mimicking Bishop David Oyedepo. What's your business? Because someone is dancing and giving God thanks. What's your business? Because somebody is doing all sorts of things to glorify God. What is your business? And the wife of David saw David praising God naked. And she spoke over God's servant and said, what happened to her? She became barren till forever. When you play with grace, you face disgrace. Admonish us out there as Christians. Let us hold ourselves together and pull ourselves up. And rather than putting ourselves down. Because it's doing well doesn't mean you will also do well. Come together as one body wherever you are, all around the world, and encourage yourself. I'm so glad, and I know in my heart, the giant are rising. Giant are definitely rising. You are the giant, I'm the giant. We are rising in the commission, and we are rising in this generation. And I'm so glad that you're part of them, I'm part of them. And I know by the grace of God that we will all get there. And at the long run, we'll go and stay with our Father in heaven, in the mighty name of Jesus. So I admonish every Christian, wherever you are, all around the world, encourage yourself and stop pulling yourself down. It's not going to take you anywhere. Stop pulling yourself down. If you keep pulling yourself down, there'll be no platform for us. Let's pull ourselves together and take ourselves up, rather than pulling ourselves down. And then I see God doing a new thing in this new generation, and then this new order of Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus. I love you all, and I hope to see you change, be transformed. God is not punishing us, but He's polishing us for the greater beyond. I stay blessed, and God bless you.